Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Uh-oh.
Here we go! Yeah! Ooh. Hi guys, welcome back to The Adventures of Troy, and today is my last day of school.
Last day of second grade. I see you've got your school hoodie on. So how do you feel about this being the end of second grade?
Good.
Good? Ready for summer?
Yeah, but Mom, I need my towel for the beach day thing.
Then there's this one here.
Say hi, Dada. Where's Dada? Where's Dada? Thank you. Okay, I'll find it.
So, what's something you're gonna miss about school?
My friends in my class.
Okay.
My teacher.
Your teacher, who was your teacher this year?
Miss Wagner.
Miss Wagner.
Mrs. Wagner, not Miss.
Mrs. Wagner. And any special subjects you might miss?
Math. Writing.
You're not gonna say the usual suspects like lunch, gym.
I didn't know that we could say those. Lunch is not a subject.
And well, most kids will say everything except the subjects. Art, I guess that's a subject. Music, gym, lunch.
I like gym.
Yeah, bathroom breaks.
I hate bathroom breaks, they're so boring.
So is Mom planning on taking a picture with that sign again? Here's Troy on his last day of second grade doing a last day of school happy dance to Owl City, I guess. And Prue is on his way over to join in on the fun. That's what I'm thinking. Any last words for all your kids at school that might see this that you know?
I miss you.
I'll miss you.
I guess. Yeah.
Have a good summer.
What do you got there?
Second grade, first day of second grade, so many.
You still want to be a pilot?
I have 4 jobs.
What are your 4 jobs?
YouTuber, which I already am, pilot, sports player, and Roblox game creator, which I already am.
Wow, you've achieved a lot in 8 3/4 years. Photo time.
Long way.
Here we are, waiting for the bus.
There's a slug.
Troy's got a pogo ball.
Did you get your ball you're supposed to bring with you for school?
The ball.
A Nerf ball, like I told you 3 times.
Uh-oh. This guy's still eating in his 3rd place. Garage.
Hi.
Guys, I swear to God, I just did the bullseye. It's the green one.
This is what we do while we're waiting for school. The school bus would play darts on top of a treadmill. Because where else would you play darts? Nice. Have a great last day of second grade.
Bye.
Bye.
Take care, Sean.
Getting on the bus. How are we doing, Big Shot?
Good, but I'm kind of sad.
Kind of sad because school's over?
Yeah, but I'm going to miss all the people I've done.
Can I get some tears on camera?
No.
No?
I came to greet you off the bus on your last day as a second grader.
You got everybody here. He's kind of sad right now. So.
Oh, as a second grade? Your buddies?
Sad.
Well, I came down here to record Troy after he got home from school, but I don't know where he's at. Hanging out in the back with Grandma and Papa, Mom. We got this fella. So I just got a couple quick questions for you while you crawl in next to the laundry. How was the last day of second grade?
Emotional,
okay, that's expected because, you know, you've got a lot of friends and your teacher and all that, and you're gonna miss them some, but you have lots of new and exciting things to look forward to. So, like a vacation that's coming sometime in the future, right?
Yeah.
Well, thumbs up or thumbs down for second grade? How was it? Thumbs up. All right, anything you want to say here before we let you go?
Bye, guys. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Peace.
Peace.
Going back out.
Going back out through the...
the wind.
Through the window. Here we go. It's all good till he falls.